Come on. You can take all this stuff. Okay. Hello, friends. My name is Brandon Dayton. I am your humble narrator. And I've been graciously provided with a key to a game that will be coming out in early January called TerraTech. It is about vehicle building. You blow up your opponents and attach their parts to your vehicle, and you also have like a base, and you bring resources back to said base, craft them into things. It's really deep and really awesome, and we're gonna jump into it. I'll show you what I've gotten so far. So this is my base and my giant tower of stuff, which is currently being sold to Earth. All the coal that I've collected is being rocketed back to Earth, and I have a giant shield that protects me from the enemy ships that are wandering, and that shield is powered by wood, which I go over to these trees here, and I go bo 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 bo, and collect the wood. At first, you've got to shovel your first few pieces with the Mr. Plow on the front there, but eventually you're able to get these a tractor pad. And it comes in quite handy. I do enjoy it. I'm gonna see if I can unlock some guns, some new wheels. Alright, so I'm gonna go into the wilderness and hopefully not be attacked, because there are enemy robots out for your blood. And you can sell a whole bunch of these. Ah, I want a bunch of money. So, any coal that I collect for a while will be sent to Earth in exchange for money. And that'll help me unlock the recipes. What is the... Oh my god, look at my tower. It's glorious! Glorious! Here, fill it with more things. I need all the things. Goodbye, nature! Mahaha! I am here. You must make way for industry. It is fun to, like, switch your parts just by pulling them off and stuff, but it can be frustrating, because if I pull off, like, this part right here, everything that's attached to it will fall off, basically leaving just these two wheels, and it's quite a frustrating thing sometimes, especially if your opponent hits you in the right spot. You can just get totally nailed and not be able to come back from it. Which has happened to me a couple times previously. Oh my god. There's a baddie. Run from the baddie. I'm not in the mood for a fight, sir. I'm just trying to make some wood for my family. My robo family. So we need some more emeralds. And this biofuel is on repeat. That's what the blue circly arrow means. So basically, every piece of wood that I bring will be turned into biofuel to fuel the shield, because I haven't found another use for it yet. That's simple enough, isn't it? Oh, this is gonna be quite a dooming ship, let me tell you. I need my other one. Oh look, there's a guy out there.
He doesn't know that he's in my territory. Let's go learn him something.
Hey! What are you doing? Those are my emeralds. Sir? You may not have them. I blowed them up real good. So he does leave parts, and I'm able to reattach them as I please. This is a machine gun part, which I don't really have anywhere to fit it. And it's kind of broken, because it's flashing red, so I'm not even going to bother. I'll just take all this stuff back to my base, and know that my range is clear for another day. Is that the guy? I think that's the guy. Hey! Hey! Told you not to come over here no more! Didn't I tell ya? You didn't want to listen! Now you pay with your life! Yes! Oh, I exploded that part that I kind of wanted. Uh-oh. Enemy threat.
Eliminate.
Come back here, punk. Oh, he's fast. And he got tipped over. Wah-ha-ha, easy pickings. Easy pickings. destroy him. Oh, he's sufficiently destroyed. There's a bunch of parts there, which I don't really want to use. Oh, what's this, though? Yeah, this is actually a pretty good part. Alright, we gotta go back to base. Hopefully we don't meet any trouble along the way. My giant tower stuff. It only gets bigger. Giant tower stuff. Oh, our tower has shrunken considerably. We're gonna need to go collect some ore with just the crappy wheels that we got. Fart. Fart, I say. Wait, come back here, wheel. Your duty is not done. Hey, duty. George W. Bush loves duty. Alright. Crack this thing up. Oh, yeah! That destroys it so quick compared to just the one gun that I had. Got some nice destructive power. Alright. Stick this all in there. Make me some dirt tires. Damn it. I'll be back. What are you doing? You can't be here. You can't be here. This isn't your place. See? That's my base right over there. Destroy the cab. And then you kind of just pick through his parts. Oh look, here's a big long piece. That could be fun. Oh my god. Look at this fucking chump. Hey, bro. What are you doing, bro? What are you doing? Think you're somebody? Nobody. Not no more. There you go. More fuel, more fuel. Keep them shields up. Hey, what are you doing, bro? Who are you? You don't belong here. That's most of this game. It's just me telling people they don't belong here. Destroy! Yes, we need lots of rubber for tires. This L Mansion crap. Oh! That is a tank looking guy. He has wrecked my everything. Gotta go. Just need to go get rid of that guy. He screwed me up before. Ah, no! Leave me alone. Can I shoot you through the thing? I sure can. This is my base. Haha! You're nobody. You're nothing. Blow him up. Look at me destroying everything over here. Haha. I'm coming for you. Hey, buddy. Just need to pick all this stuff up. Yeah. Take it back home. Take it back home. Okay, and then I got room for this bad boy. Oh my god, look at that. So many guns. All the guns. I need all the guns. Uh-oh, he has all the guns too. We can't both have all the guns. It's a physical impossibility. Oh! Oh, he's mean! Bro, this is my house. This is my house, bro. You just shouldn't have come here. That's all. I mean, warnings are nice, but it's not something that we can afford to do around here. This is a frontier, you understand? It's very dangerous. Now I have to replace the guns you blew off with your stupid guns. Ah, you jerk. Oh, it sticks in the front. That's interesting. Okay. That'll work for my purposes. Oh, is that my gun over there? Cool. Stick this over there. This right here. Is there room for this? There's always room for more gun. Just have to make some sacrifices. Here. That can go there.
Yes, the Doom Tower.
It's a wheeled Doom Tower. Look at that guy. Hey, bro. He says he's not doing nothing. I don't believe him. He runs away. Make a clear cut this whole forest, bro. Just looking for you. And that'll be on your conscience. Alright! I don't know how much more fuel we need. I'm gonna stop making fuel. Because that shit is getting ridiculous. Maybe we could sell some. Stop making this. No more fuel. I need rubber. I need more tires. Uh-oh. Hey, bro. Patrol's out. What are you doing? Can't be over here. Can't be over here. Told you once, I told you 1,000 times. Pachui pachow. It's really nice that you can just, like, destroy the environment around you for personal gain. Oh, leave me alone, bro! Oh, fart. Yep, I guess the game's kind of about who gets the jump on who. Oh, fuck. Can I make it back to the base? Oh, no! Why are you doing this? Oh. He knocked me back into the base. What a dick. Okay. We can still do it. Put this on. Put that on. Get some tires. Drill in the front. I need more tires. Shit. Shit. Alright. Get him! Oh god, we're fucked. We're fucked! Run! Oh no. I built it crooked. Oh, it's very important that you put the tires on straight. Yeah, I'll just blow them up from here. And then when I'm done, I'll take all your stuff, buddy. Don't you like that? When I take all your stuff? Ugh. I cannot believe I lived through that. Oh, wow. Yeah. TerraTech. It is horrifying. Because it's kind of like a roguelike. It's just like a giant sandbox at the moment. And if you die, that's it. You lose all your progress. So there's really good incentive to not die. However, I don't seem to be able to do that very often. I need my wheels, cannons, lasers. At least there's lots of treats laying around. That's a nice thing. Aw, yeah. Alright, stick this back on the front. Or the very front. Yeah. That's even better. Here's another thing. Oh, that also goes on the front. Well, shit. Okay. There. Where'd all my tires go? Ugh. Just a trail of destruction. It used to be me. I don't think it'll be too unwieldy to drive. Although at first glance, yeah, it kind of seems to be. Oh no, it's a pleasure to drive. Pleasure to drive, pleasure to own. I love TerraTech. It put me through my paces at first, but once you, get the knack for it. It's so fun. Ugh. He did some bad things to me. Show us on the doll. Oh my god, look at that fucking thing. No, run! Run! Oh my god! Oh my god! Holy shit! Holy crap! Oh!
Did you see it? Look at it! Oh! That is a fortress of turrets. Get away from me, bro. It's my house. Try not to damage the guns. That's the part I want. We're gonna be able to raise, like, an entire forest and carry it home at the same time. Just what I think every little boy's dream is. What point does it stop, you might ask yourself. And the answer is, I don't think it does. You just go and go and go until you die. Oh my god, look, more behemoths near my house. Bros, you can't be here. How many times I told you? See? Killed your buddy. You're dead too. Oh no, you're not. Now you are. And now there's just a pile of treats near my house. Isn't that wonderful? Get him. Oh, we're fucked. Well, he got us pretty good. So, ladies and gentlemen, this has been TerraTech and my gigantic gun fortress. I hope you will check this game out when it releases on Steam in early November, and then you can look forward to fighting giant gun towers like this guy who... He just wants to assault me. Look at the lust in his eyes. Oh my god. I hope you guys will join me for whatever we decide to do next time. Until then, friends. Bye-bye!
1, 2, 3, 4. Goodbye, goodbye, see you again. Goodbye, goodbye, see you, my friend.